Photo, Subamime USA Today Sports, USA Today Sports. The rest of the NBA continues to express interest in Greg Popovich's coaching tree. According to a report from ESPN, the Milwaukee Bucks plan to interview San Antonio Spurs assistant coach Becky Hammon for their head coaching vacancy. With her interview, Hammon will become the first woman ever to interview for a head coaching position in the history of the NBA. Hammon will be the fourth of Popovich's key assistants, Hammon, James Borrego, Ettore Messina and Ime Udoka, to receive interview requests for head coaching openings already this offseason. From ESPN, the Milwaukee Bucks plan to interview San Antonio Spurs assistant coach Becky Hammon for the franchise's head coaching vacancy, league sources told ESPN on Friday. Hammon is the NBA's first female assistant coach and now will be the first woman to interview for a head coaching job in the league. Hammon isn't considered a frontline candidate on a Bucks list that included at least 10 possible candidates, but Milwaukee ownership and general manager John Horst were intrigued enough to ask the Spurs for permission to speak with her. The Bucks met with Hammon in 2017 about the team's GM vacancy, despite the fact that she had no front office experience. The Bucks will meet with Spurs assistant Ettore Messina on Saturday and with former Charlotte coach Steve Clifford and former New Orleans coach Monty Williams next week, league sources said. Former Atlanta coach Mike Budenholzer also will meet with the Bucks. Hammon, 41, is the fourth Spurs assistant to interview for head coaching openings this spring. Messina, James Borrego and Ime Udoka have interviewed for several openings. Borrego will interview for Milwaukee job next week, league sources said. Hammon coached the Spurs Summer League team to a Las Vegas Summer League championship in 2015. She was a six-time All-Star in her 16-year WNBA playing career, retiring in 2014 to accept her San Antonio assistant coaching job under Spurs coach Greg Popovich. Popovich has not been shy in his praise for Hammon. "Becky can do anything she wants," Popovich said earlier this year, via the San Antonio Express News. "She's earned the respect of everybody in our program, top to bottom. I really respect her knowledge and her way of doing things. So whatever she wants to do in her future, she's a natural. She's got it all." The Bucks provide an intriguing opportunity for whoever gets the job, as they have one of the best young players in the entire NBA on the roster in Giannis Antetokounmpo, as well as some solid supporting talent.